Oh, not so lovely. Are you office tomorrow or are you home? I'm gonna do a 1 hour sponsored stream. We're gonna do the 1 hour sponsored stream, get it out of the way with. Just Royal Match. Try and get people to click my invite link when I do it and play for a bit, and it's worth up to like 2 grand now. Because I got a specific email saying we'd like you to do this stream, and I thought, like, okay. Oh, I will do. I'm just finishing my fag. Took it off again.
I'll put it back on
then. By the end of this one, I should be able to buy the next pressure washer. Current load at 100. I had no extension put on at all on my current loadout. Shop power washers. Yeah, it's 2000, the next pressure washer. So what we do, are we just leaving the green bit at the bottom of the shoe alone? You got a stinky butt butt. That's the text message I just received from Martha Hubbard. At a cleaning her boot, and you know, she's like, telling me. Yeah. I'm just carefully trying to draw a line around where that bottom bit is. Johnny bit me, I ate his sugar. I don't know. Yeah, because I just did a piece of wooden trim that was under a flower pot that's, or under, yeah, under the window flowers, and that's tiny. Did that. That's a bike. Yeah, because the two rolling ones, like the ball, the two with the balls, are just so hard to do otherwise. We're 75% complete on this one already. Yeah. off again, and I should be able to do the next bit. Yep, that counts. Most of what's left is like the top of it, like the very, very top. Wait, I can go up again. Bathrooms, window frames, window boxes, a wall, door frame, boot walls, banister. Oh, there's some stuff up the top. Above the window at the front, up the top, it's all lighting up still. Right. No, not this one, the one up there. Looks like it, yeah. So we need to do 7 boot walls, 1 window box, 3 window frames, 6 wooden trims. Yeah. The window frame is that one up there. I can see bits of it lighting up. Oh, I've just got a wall and a trim, I believe. Five more walls. Ah, I know. Right, the walls I can work out. Wooden trims and the soul. Can you see where the last two trims are even lighting up? That was one trim. Whatever trim we're missing, I can guarantee you it's attached to a boot wall. Oh, just a wooden trim now. Yeah. That deceives the soul. Soul Task. Okay, so we've got a vintage car, the forest cottage, or the motorbike and sidecar. The forest cottage. You can, I'll say, have a look if you want. I'm gonna go to the shop. I have no money left. So many specials. Warhammer 40,000, Alice's Adventures, Shrek, Seasonal, Back to the Future, SpongeBob, Midgar, Tomb Raider. Oh, yes. Do you want to do the two easy ones, or do you want to do the big old cottage? It says Forest Cottage. Have you noticed as well? Oh. Prime Vista 3000 of short extension. I've got it on. But I can only afford the short extension. Yeah, I didn't have the couple of hundred to do. You have the 0% nozzle extension as well. This is going to be a long one, isn't it? Cleaning the roof. Oh, my part of the roof just flashed at me. I'll probably add one for a couple of weeks, but I have an egg and crisp sandwich downstairs somewhere. Yeah. It's like 40p in the shop because it was like, oh, it's going out of date today. I was like, I'll buy it. Fuck it, 40p. Is that, what's that in a certain one or? That must be really awkward though. Make sure that you don't complete a single part of any wall. Or like, yeah. Yeah. People must have worked out which one's the best to do it on as well. It'll be something easy like the first card that you do or something. Definitely feels like it's going quicker. Shiny, shiny, shiny. Possibly. I mean, to be fair, we did the boot with the scaffold, but I just stood on the scaffold and aimed. Yeah. frosting in your cookies? Is your mother stealing your cookies? Oh, the moment you clear a wall, you find graffiti as well. Yay. How's the roof looking? Oh. I say the ladder's still up against it. Yeah, may as well. Somehow I missed the whole window. This is really up, it's up high, it's like a bay window. Equipment. I've got the 3,000 now, haven't I? Short extension. Soap nozzle. 3,000 long extension is 400. I need another $7. 393. Yeah, for the long extension. Oh God, this load's not done here. Yeah. I have the long extension now. Back dormer frame, one of two. Back gable roof frame, five of six. Cellar door handles, 0 of 2. Chimney, 99%. There you go, chimney done. Main roof cleaned. Yes, I will be. I will still be up. Sometimes he does. Back gable roof frame. Door. Door handle. Side eaves. Main roof, one of two. Main roof frame, six of seven. Posts, five of nine. Timber frames, 18 of a fucking hell, there's loads. Window frames 8 of 10, window sills 3 of 7. I see you started on the fun part. Yeah. I haven't touched fence posts, I've just done the walls. Yeah, see, nothing's lighting up because of how big the outside wall was, so I was like, I'm gonna span the outside wall quickly. I think most of the bits that were left are just bits I couldn't actually reach from the floor. Back gable roof frame, door handle, side, yeah, I've done a whole lot. Side eaves, main roof frame, two of four side walls, all of the outside walls done, but they should all flash up now, but they're not gonna because it's not. 18 of 26 timber frames, 7 of 8 pillars. The back gable roof frame, the door, and the door handles. And then eight timber frames, one timber pillar, one side wall. The weather vane I've got to 97%. Two window frames, four window sills. The weather vane's annoying me though, because I can't physically see where I've missed. Got it. Didn't need to buy metal cleaner, luckily. I'm on the back gable roof. Door handle, one side wall, two windows, one window frame, two window sills. There's the door handle. Got the door. One window sill, one window frame, two windows, one side wall, six timber frames. Earn 50 stars in career mode. Fair.